Here's a live look right now in Washington, D.C. at the White House. Just in the last couple of hours, Secretary of State Antony Blinken announcing plans for President Joe Biden to travel to Israel. He's expected to travel Wednesday to meet with the Israeli Prime Minister and other leaders as a sign of solidarity.